Maybe it's a strange question, but why did you do it? I mean, why'd you starve yourself, make yourself sick? Did you do it for Christ? I'm sorry, it's really not my place to ask.
You can turn around.
I thought I was doing it for Christ. Or just to be a better nun. But maybe I also thought that if I made myself starve on the outside, I wouldn't feel myself starving as much on the inside.
What are you starving for?
Let not your heart be troubled. You believe in God, believe also in me. In my Father's house, there are many rooms. Were it not so, I should have told
you. Please
stop. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Did I do something wrong? I don't understand.
You can just keep reading. You can just go back to reading, please. Just read, I'm sorry.
That was a mistake. I'm sorry.
It's my fault.
That's my fault. I'm sorry. That was a mistake.
I'm sorry. It's my fault.
No, it's me. I have to go.
Lord, make me an instrument of thy peace. When there is hatred, let me sow love. When there's injury, pardon. When there is doubt, faith. When there is despair, hope. When there is sadness, joy. When there is darkness, light. O divine master, grant that I may not so much seek to be consoled as to console, to be understood as to understand, to be loved as to love.